Welcome back. We're heading out to show you some fun places to visit and find gift ideas for everyone on your list.
We love Dwight Cooper and we cannot lie. Isn't that right? Look at this. It's the guy,
wow.
Dwight Cooper.
That's a great opener.
Don't you love it? People love your show.
Well, thank you.
And they love your show because you have a variety. You have so much, something for everybody.
We do. Yeah, it's not just... I know it says Clay Cooper's Country Music Express, but it's not just country music. You know what I mean? We do
right.
We do everything from Merle Haggard to Roger Miller to George Jones, Bruno Mars, Huey Lewis, Prince, Patsy Montana, everything.
Do you do the Bruno Mars? Because I can totally see that.
I do. Me and
you
Matt.
You do?
Yeah, me and Matt sing it together.
Oh my gosh.
I put my duds on, my leather jacket.
So it's a little bit of a spook. It's a comedy. Is it a comedy part?
Well, that one's not. No, that's just a real number.
That's real?
Yeah.
Okay, I'd love to see that.
I'm pretty good.
I know you are.
I got some moves, girl.
I know you got some moves. Yes, you do. So who all's in the show?
In our show, we have 26 people. We have Matt Gumm, who does comedy and sings and plays instruments. We have Ezra Noel, who's 14, and she sings and yodels. We have my boy Colton, 14, sings. My 8-year-old Caden sings. My wife sings and dances. We have a 6-piece band. We have 11 dancers. Carrie Garrison sings in the show. And it's amazing that we have this many talented people in one cast. It really is.
Well, it's a good thing that all your kids came out talented. I mean, I don't know what you'd do if it was different than that.
I know. And my daughter's graduating college next month, so I'm
very excited. That is very cool.
I'm ready to stop writing checks.
Don't count on that.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
So this is your Christmas show.
Mm-hmm.
And is the first part of it country? How do you do it?
Yeah, we do our first half. We take the best of the 2 hours, put it in the first hour, and then the whole second half is Christmas music.
I love it. What's your favorite Christmas song?
I love Silver Bells. Mm-hmm. We don't do it in the show, but I love Away in the Manger. Those are probably my
favorites. What's different in the Christmas show this year? Because I know you change it up every year.
Yeah, we do change it up. Well, this year we're doing... we have a big Grinch number. We did that a few years ago.
Matt, I saw Matt with that outfit. That's amazing.
Amazing. He does amazing.
He says
it's
not real that comfortable, but he goes for it anyway.
He looks great. Yeah, and then we do, we're doing Mary Did You Know? R.P. Harrell sings Mary Did You Know? It's fantastic. And then I'm doing a song called Calling Claus, and of course we have the real Santa Claus in the show, and he's great to work with.
I saw him out in the lobby.
Yeah.
He's the real one, guys.
He is.
If you want to see the real Santa Claus, come to the Clay Cooper
Theater. He is here every day.
He is here every day?
Yeah.
Does he take pictures with folks?
Yeah. Well, no, he's in the show.
Oh,
he comes out and does a number
afterwards.
With us. And then afterwards he takes pictures and passes out candy and teddy bears to the kids.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Hey, how do you like my dress?
I love that dress.
Because I bought that just for this.
That's amazing.
Last year you dressed me like a Santa, a female
you
Santa.
You was kind of a Santa cowgirl.
I was. And this year I'm kind of an elf cowgirl. Yeah. Speaking of elves, you have a lot of little elves around here that help you with putting the show together. Your wife does a lot.
She does everything.
She's one of the head elves, I want to say.
She's Mrs. Claus, actually. No, this place would not function without her.
Right.
Absolutely. She choreographs all the dance numbers. Yeah. She costumes all the cast, and she and I put the show together and produce it. She's also our general manager. She runs the box office and concession stand and the ushers and everything. I mean, it's...
And like you say, the costumes, and there are some beautiful costumes.
Yeah.
And she's a dancer.
Yeah. Danced her whole life.
Yeah.
That's all she's ever done.
Yeah. Well, listen, I feel like I'm at the Oscars, except... It's even cooler. It's the Clay Cooper Theater.
Yeah.
But now, and where they roll out the red carpet for you every night,
That's right.
Now, let's talk about some of the other folks in your show, because you're not here all the time. You've got other people in the theater.
In the theater, we do. We have the number one hits of the 60s. They've been in town for over 12, 15 years, and they have a great cast, big cast, actually. And they do all the great music of the 60s. And then we have the Haygoods here.
Oh, they're good.
Fantastic. 3 days a week. And then we have a show called Hot Rods and High Heels, which is a show that my wife and I produced and put together last year. It's a second year running. And it's a cast of 14 people, and it's all 50s music.
Oh, people love that.
Yeah, and we have some little hot rod cars they drive out, and they're doing Christmas as well. And we even have like a little white pony that pulls the sleigh out, a real horse that pulls the sleigh out. And it's really, really a good show. And it's all 50s music.
And that sounds great. And I know if people go on your website, they can figure out when you're here and when the other shows are here.
Yep.
But before we go, we got to mention you have a big New Year's Eve special going on.
We do.
Too.
It's the Clay Goods, I think, is what we call them.
That.
It's our cast and the Haygoods. So we do like, they do an hour, and then we feed everybody in the place, and it's been sold out every year for the last several years. So
because it's just darn amazing.
Get tickets now, I'm telling you. It may already be sold out, I don't know, but in the Hay Goods, and then I do a set, and then we come back and do a jam together.
All right, what's your website?
ClayCooperTheater.com, and that's theater with an R-E.
All right, very good. Clay Cooper, Merry Christmas. I love you so much.
Merry Christmas.
We hope you're enjoying our Ozarks Live Christmas extravaganza. A little time together, a few traditions to share, make the season bright.